wading across and decided to take the boots off. Keep them all nice and dry. Bit of cut grass there. There, just in the background, the rounded dome is Waratah trig. That's where we're going to camp tonight. The packs are over there. Walk across to here, and it's just absolutely howling at the moment up here.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Very early in the morning, Kaz is outside in the wind making the cups of tea, and the sun's hopefully about to rise. It's nearly 6 o'clock.
Slowly creeping in, time and its command. Soon enough it comes, settles in its place. Shadow in my face, undignified and lame. This life, well, it's slipping right through.